Now that we know how to move around a little bit, let's talk about creating operators, because that's kind of the bread and butter of what we do inside TouchDesigner. All these operators we have, these little nodes, each one does a specific thing, and we're able to achieve really complicated functionality by chaining together lots of little individual nodes. So let's say we wanted to create a node. There's two different ways we can do this. The first is to put your mouse over that grid background, and you double click, and you get this little pop-up dialog here. And we call this the op create dialog, or the op create menu. And this has lists and lists, which we'll talk about later, of all the different operators you can make. And essentially all you have to do is pick one, click on it. You'll see that now there's a kind of highlight around my mouse because it's waiting for me to tell it where I want to put that operator. I can then click again on the background and I'll have created that operator. So I'm going to go ahead and delete that. And I'll show you the other way, which is kind of the more preferred way, which is to use the keyboard shortcut tab. When you hit tab, you'll immediately be presented that same op create dialog. And what you could do instead of kind of looking around and clicking through is, you know, this is where we start talking about some of the tricks that more the pros do, is that, you know, you don't want to double click and then spend a bunch of seconds looking in here for an operator. Essentially, you hit tab and you start typing the name of the operator. And you can see as I type it, it gets entered into this little search box here. And what happens is TouchDesigner will gray out all of the other options. You'll see kind of the option you had here. And for example, if I do something with multiple entries, like if I do type in movie, you can see that movie file in and movie file out here are highlighted, whereas everything else is grayed out. And the nice thing is we don't even have to use our mouse to then go back to that edge. We can just hit enter and an edge top, in this case, will get created right under where our mouse was. So this makes it really easy to just go through, you know, you hit tab, you open up the op create dialog, you start typing what you want, and you don't even have to finish it because as you can see, I typed channa. I didn't finish channel or mix, but channel mix because it's the only one highlighted right now. If I was to hit enter, it would create a channel mix top for me. So those are the two ways that we can go about creating operators. I highly recommend getting into that habit of using the tab key to open up the op create dialog, and even right from the get-go, trying to search for the things you want by typing for them.